What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel. This is the boy GZ Gamer here. We're about to get this started off with some FIFA 17. The journey, which we all have been anticipating, we've been waiting for like the longest while. And now it's finally here. I finally got my hands on it. And we're gonna give it a go. I really just want to say, I'm here. And I want y'all to be with me on this. This is our journey together. So just stay tuned. Let's get this started. Club. Select your favorite Premier League club. Okay. Of course, my favorite club, Liverpool. Anyone knows me would know this. So, let's go over there. Liverpool. Jurgen Klopp. Titles. 18. Off me. 18 Premier League titles. That's good. That's good compared to, Manchester United, which nobody cares about. As a matter of fact, let me see how much titles they got. Nobody cares about that. They have 20 titles, but so what? So let's just get back to the matter at hand. Liverpool. All right. So let's. Manchester United is actually our rivals as well. All right. Let's start it. Those who know FIFA will know that FIFA 17 is a total different type of FIFA. Gameplay is different. Cutscenes spectacular. I've been waiting so long for this.
Come on, Alex!
Last minute. Go on, Alex, take him on.
Oh, what was that? Stay on your feet, Alex! Terrible!
Are you serious, Harold?
Ref! Where's the foul?
Unlucky, mate. Looks like Ben's now.
Thanks, guys.
See, George, I told you the boy had talent, didn't I?
No son of mine goes down like that. It's embarrassing.
If you're going to talk like that about our boy, you should leave.
Leave? I want him to be a proper player.
Just get out of here.
I'm leaving.
Go on then.
All right. Penalties it is then.
Nah, man. Bush this. Come in.
This is going in.
Come in, dog. Down.
Go on, Alex.
4 year goal, top general. Oh shit! I'm here, Techie. Bomb, what's the bush? Yeah! No! Yeah! Yo, I think you're gonna save a penalty. No, no! What you mean?
Smashed it!
Liverpool.
Oh, London's finest, mate.
How could you, Harold? What kind of disappointing
about your father? Oh, yeah, what can I be more than trying to chin on to?
Hey, first of many, You should hang it here. Be like a trophy cabinet.
He didn't even care that we'd won.
Look, I'd better go, mate. Mama wanna hear about the match. See you at school Monday, yeah?
You played well today, Gareth.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, Mr. Hunter. Hey, Alex. Champions!
Penny for him. Come on. What are you thinking?
Football. This is what I want to do. Like you. And Dad.
You know, there's a difference between playing at something and working at it. You're serious about going pro, you're going to have to make football your life, you know. George Baker was at the game today. He was impressive.
The scout?
Yeah. Yeah. I want you to have this. I scored my 100th goal with that. February 1969, Coventry City away. Left foot volley. Sweet as a nut. Yeah, might bring you luck too.
You sure, Grandad?
Oh, yeah.
I'll practice with it every day.
Well, you better get on with it then, ain't you?
Well, it kind of look like one volleyball or one netball still, but you know. One ball nonetheless, so. Soccer. And of course, we still have to rep Liverpool. Marco Rice.
Yeah. It's time, Alex.
What a big man now. Journey. Now, this is what I was talking about. The game has changed totally. FIFA is coming up from way back when, so far I can remember, 90 years, that they are about to come up straight up to 2016. It was all just career mode. Frostbite took over FIFA. No, that's a new gaming engine. They took it over and they added a story mode, so you no longer just play the normal cliche FIFA, is to go play against somebody and that's it. This year actually have a story, you have a purpose. Just that, yeah. I mean, we weren't the one able to create the character, but this is it. It's as good as it gets. This is summer room. Volleyball on this, huh? I mean, football, whatever they want. You know? Still look like one football. Right. Social, advanced, trials. What is it, like social media or something? Mentions trending. 1,874 followers.
What?
Twitter life. Okay. Shouldn't have them followers in a real life still, but no complain. Advanced exit trials. Young players working for their last chance to make it in the Premier League. Let's see how this goes.
Times, man.
Shut up.
4 years in the academy and it all comes down to an exit trial. Never thought we'd be showing up for one of these.
Personality. Alex's personality changed based on your conversation choices. With each conversation, you will be given the choice of a fiery, balanced, and cool response. Alex's personality affects his relationship with other characters as well as his temperament on the pitch.
Okay.
So he can be cool, balanced, or fiery. No man's color hot enough. But we are balanced out the thing. I know, I'm not even here right nigga there saying. I mean, we got this, youth.
What academy, mate? Play like we can, we'll walk straight into a contract.
Listen, lads. Don't see this as an exit trial, okay? See it as an opportunity to impress. You just go out there and express yourselves. George Baker's a tough nut, but he knows a good player when he sees one. And you lads are just that.
Did you get so grown up?
Wish Dad could be here, Mum.
Hey. Today's about you, Alex.
Nice motor, mate.
I'll take skills over flashy murder any day, mate.
Oh, yeah? Who's the one with the proof of contract on the table, mate?
Ignore him, lads. You let your talent do the talking.
Has he got pro contract?
Rough.
Yo, we're actually excited to play the game, I swear.
You lads are here today to prove you got the skills to make it in a professional game. For the last few years, you've all been honing your skills at your respective academies, but for whatever reason, you've been released. Now, the league organizes these trials because it believes some very talented players may well slip between the cracks. So this is your chance to prove to me and to all of the scouts from around the country here in attendance that you've got what it takes to be a professional footballer. Make no mistake, most lads don't. For most of you, today's trial will be the end of the road. But for some, it could be the start of the professional career you've all been working towards. Everything you do, every kick of the ball will be scrutinized and will count towards making your future in football. Now these lads behind me already have their pro contracts. They know where they stand. They are the bar, and today you're gonna take them on. So let's see what you got.
Hi, my name is Starborn, and you again.
Nothing like a bit of competition.
Munter, listen, I know you fancy yourself as a bit of a multi-dimensional player that can play anywhere, but today you get to choose which position's best for you. So put your best foot forward, impress these scouts, all right, lad? So what's it gonna be?
Oh, I know Balotelli.
That's footsteps, eh? All right, lad. Go do him proud. Right, first up, a quick half of 11 aside. Let's sort out the men from the boys. After that, we'll work on some drills, and then another half of 11v11 for the top players. All right, lads, go do yourselves proud.
All right, Alex Hunter, let's do this, youth. Mean. Show them boys how we got this, enough. We are born baller, you know. In our blood, you know. Oh.
Near post.
Centre, centre, centre!
touch.
Ball hanger.
Get up. Back to the keeper.
Who wants him? Gotta want this lad.
Earn some samba, you know. Come in, youth. Oh shit. Oh, you control everybody. Let me get for you, Hunter alone, you. Alright. Show them boy what we got, you know. Leather. Boom! Hunter! Hey! I'm gonna come play with you, in the dog. Hunter!
Drop. Let's not ball once,
let's get rid of
this quick, boys.
One in my bag.
I think I'm gonna edit that video. I'm gonna just get the raw gameplay out. Everything I'm gonna suck with, everything I'm too good with. Oh, now I'm gonna see everything. Get back, boy. Oh,
youth.
When my place are shaky though. But not for that! I want that money! Not for ball, youth! Sadness begin already. Never take too long for kicking. The dog knife me. Give me that yod.
The free kick.
Side.
Pick him up.
Yo. Nasa. It's tackling game hard, you know? You know, as easy as you look, brother.
Sorry, lads.
Come in.
Make it yours.
Hard ball. Calm down and play them. Run you out. Boom, buckler, three channel. Boom, buckler, dog. No. How would that go? Sorry, ref. Yo. How did I miss that? Oh, what is now? What is? Okay, move the cursor and kick on Monty. I got this. Cool.
Sorry.
I mean, yo, dog. Exit trial and enough of them boy nah make his squad in on me. Alright, you know, I'm going kicking one already. Yo, I'm sorry, ref. My fault, the boy themself. Out. Keep up for the buckler. I want to. Yo, star. I'm gonna keep a boy. No, say.
Watch, I'm gonna want this lad.
I'm gonna come to sell me game. Runs on foot, sir.
Center.
Leather. You will dead in a youth, don't run in.
Let's move the ball forwards, come on!
Ball.
Somebody run up to back up.
Easy. What? I'll take that fumble.
That's a rare one. You gotta do better than that, man.
Be a lame ball game, you're playing. Watch out! Come on, fight the man! Oh, what? Mr. Ref! In front of you! Boy, look at them squeeze ref for money, you know. Bumbo clad, me say yo.
They
want to score up on me, you know. But it's not gonna work. I don't get to kill them crazy, you know.
Perfect.
Hunter, take a lead up on your foot. A long time not touch ball. Move, boy. Move. What about?
I
must sell it. Back for your ball in the youth. Sharpo see my knife me. Yeah, them back job. My ball. You mean? Hop feet. Oh. I tell the ref go suck him out there. Thinking I'll call foul for me, you know. Watch it, dude. On to your kick in one in a general.
Playing like we belong here, mate. Let's keep taking it to him.
I'm feeling good today, Gus. Just need to stay focused.
I'm with you, bruv. No doubt.
What do you mean? Second. Point standing. Okay. These points you determine. Come say, all right. Garden. I'm not going to touch what you want. But you want the number one, you idiot. You can't see bad man about and you talk about your number one. I don't play number two, you know. Finishing the top 10. Well, we finished second still.
So it's a good look. Drills. Let's see how good you are putting the ball in the back of the net.
Yeah. Then we're not going to drop out now then, man. But I'm just release my own contract. Well, I got this. Jesus, I can't kick it by time. No. Oh. I mean. Straight. Think someone could have done that. I'm gonna kick one pan it. Second again. Out of that brother, man. All right. Be a 1,000 points, the boy always over me with it.
Blimey, Hunter, where did that come from? You've been watching videos of me.
Out of this man. Go watch videos of
me. Born with it, mate.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter how you got it, matters what you do with it, yeah? Me, I'm going to the Prem, mate.
Yeah? Suck your mother. I'm still the second. My lad, but man, I'll play number two in a virgin.
Next, we'll be testing you on your ball control. Move the ball with speed, precision, and balance. Let's see what you got.
All right. Bombard from FIFA 16. Me never good for them something, I know. See it, yeah? It done. Not the time. You mean? Chop to a pole, let's move. Bombard. Oh yeah! Move! Still got this, we got this. Move. Simple dribble. Move. Keep your ball in line, boy! Excellent! Let me see that fool come up. Yo! Dog! You know me, I go find out which brother name card do I go broke in for. See border side of me. Let me come and boy look fine. Some of me popping like an idea. That's the goal. Finishing it up again.
Up next, passing drills. Move the ball with precision and purpose. Let's get started.
Sure, they say you would. Bomba climbers. Watch out! Ball! Oh! Honda! Ball! Come in, young jam. Mean. Keeper, you're dead in a boy! Defender, you would. Don't do that. Dead. Let me get a flick your white keeper. Bro. You want dead? Book! Grass! What? this man again over at the same. Yo, I told me miss all them something there now.
Okay, I want to see some skill, positioning, being a team player. Let's crack on, lads.
Cool. Come in. Young Jenna. No. Under. Kick it. What's your man name kicking one? Oh, shit. What do you mean? Back, back that. Move you would. Hunter, take it by your foot. Keep her dead. Here. One from out this. Boom! Hey! Man, skull hot in a youth! No. The brother with the mouth is going to do some foolishness. Going to sell it this and that. No, sir, Hunter, for your kick out of him. Keep her. You really come out? Ha! I got this. Youth, you're dead, you know? Move! Bomba, them sea boys are not in the dog. Dead! Boom! I'm stop joking. I need to stop joking. I can't believe that really happened.
This is it. The 11-a-side game.
I want to keep up as me.
Show us what you got. Positioning. Skill. Being a team player, this is what we'll be looking for. Good luck to you, lads. Looking sharp today, Hunter. Can't say I'm surprised. You got football in your blood, lad.
Thank you, Mr. Baker. I've been working hard just trying to get ready for today.
It shows, lad. Keep it up.
Come second, I will not come third. Straight first. To the man.
And who wants it?
Get up, get up.
He's got a few runners. Free kick. Goal hanger.
Man up.
Ball game. Oh, you still around me? I'm not going for that. I'm not going defending. No, you. I mean. Brick.
Has gone, he's gone.
Under. Knife him. What? Make it to... No, dog. I'm going to bounce him ball, so. Catch on him. Give me that now. Watch out. You mean? Hunter, break! Shit! Nedra! One whip. The blitz, man. Give me a corner for that.
Center!
Whipping it. Free kick! Put it in!
Goal. Boom! What start?
Got a few runners. Put it in!
Center!
New post!
The free kick!
Down
your money, come on!
Go
inside!
Just get Jack out and know, you know.
You got him!
work well.
And who wants it?
Put up. Oh, them done up his scheme, I know. Them get crazy. Sit out then. Wait. Watch out.
Unlucky, man.
Watch him. Gotta want this lad.
Alright, the boy, them a pressure me. That not go last now. See that? Don't run it. Watch out, don't clad. Boom, boys. Pressure him. Pressure! Boom! No! Keep boy pocket there, you know. My ball. Move, man. Mr. Ref. Mr. Ref. Come on, man. Final experience, no? Why? An open eye second half, son. It's hard. Burning skin.
Let's get rid of this quick, boys. You know, let's go forward, guys.
Superb.
What's about it?
What's about it? Bone tackle.
Oh, perfect.
Not for that.
Oh.
Turn it up.
Good knock.
Quick counter.
We'll play.
Touch the ball 10 times. We'll touch the rolling.
We'll play.
You want to get retarded?
Roger.
Ball. Come in, you. I thought try kind of dog. One this one.
Okay.
I'm saying no exit contract here, dog. I just call it. Humble got it done. Thank you. Jesus, the nightmare is over. Third same way. What's the boy garden there? I wonder if I am my father. But yeah, mate. You. Choose your place, man. Team on. Hunter.
Well done, lads. Lots of hard work on display out there. Hard work in training is the first step to making it as a pro, and I saw plenty of that on display today. Some of you even looked like you could play the game. Now, over the next few days, the scouts will be reviewing their performance notes, as will I. Some of you may be lucky enough to get a pro contract. But if that phone doesn't ring, don't give up. Keep working hard. Keep improving. If one knockback makes you want to quit, football isn't the career for you. All right, lads, that's it for today. Good luck to you all.
For me? Me?
Williams. Oh, he's got a mouth on him, hasn't he? Never shuts up.
You can give it large all he wants, man. I just want to play football.
I feel you, bruv. But how awesome would it be to see him get released, though?
Oh, mate. Dream about it like reoccurring.
Shift starts in half an hour.
It won't be long now.
Do you think Alex will be okay? He's been talking about his dad a lot recently. I mean, maybe the pressure, the exit trials got on top of him.
They played well today. Listen, Catherine, about Harold, maybe if I hadn't have been travelling away to games all the time, you know, some seasons it was like 10 months of the year.
You always came back, Jim. You never walked out on your family.
No, I followed my dreams. But Harold's injuries cut it short, it ruined him. Yeah. Stopped you from following yours, I mean, you gave up everything.
Do it again. You know he just wants to be you.
you.
Right.
All right.
Yeah. What do you think, Grandad?
Ah, great performance today, lads. Top joy. You stood out of mine.
I am so proud of you.
You should be, Mrs. Hunter.
Especially when it runs in the family. Burly, no-nonsense forward, brave as a lion, excellent first touch, like a sort of yesteryear Didier Drogba. 22 goals, 68-69. You're Jim Hunter, aren't you?
I know you.
I used to collect football cards. Michael Taylor, Rising Stars Football Agency. We are absolutely the guys for nurturing young potential, and you boys, you got it coming out of your ears. You need representation, you call me. Night or day, Christmas day, doesn't matter.
Cheers. We'll keep it in mind.
You go safely now.
I've heard of that guy. It was around back when your dad was still playing. We should call him.
Good to know.
Third. Nice. Alright guys, here ends the first part of our journey. Alex Hunter's career. Hit a like if you all enjoyed watching this video. If you're new, subscribe. Comment and tell me what you think. Tell me your thoughts about it. Tell me yes, I sucked, I know. Just let me know. Alright? Thanks for watching.